What do you think and what do you hope people learn from you?
You stand up more than you fall, but you're the one that decides if you want to stay down or not.
And now she's ready for the Summer Games. She'll be cycling in the Paralympics.
Paris is the one. I'm so excited.
Team USA.
Yeah.
What does that mean to you?
It's so impossible to put it into words, because when you hear Team USA, it's united. We are just one nation. We're all together.